there's people everywhere from all over the world. What makes you unique and different and special from everybody else? Or are you aiming to fit in with everybody else and look like everybody else? If you have a look around you, it's very unusual for people to be healthy, fit and strong. I've been walking around all day today, and one of the things I love to see is people that are happy, they've got great posture, they're walking with confidence and passion, they're well dressed and they're excited about life. And unfortunately, there's not too many of those around. So here's the question, what are you doing to stand out from your crowd, or do you want to look like everybody else? Do you want to be healthy, fit and strong, which is very unique and unusual, or do you want to be else? This is your world, your planet. What are you going to do to make it a better place? And what are you going to do to make sure that your body is healthy and strong?